They're
the
now.
They have put this coagulated part of the milk, so only the solids and proteins, in the colanders, and they're giving them a shape. As you can see, the water is going down. The whey is going down because it's losing humidity.
Is it getting pumped?
No. This one is now getting away. Right, okay. It gets to the ditch.
Water down.
Yeah, the other whey you see here instead is something that they will preserve for making another kind of cheese, which I'm telling you now.
Avete ricominciato la produzione ora, dopo un po' che era ferma, giusto? Ora ce n'è di latte, c'è tanta roba.
Non esageratamente, però.
Quanti litri ne farete al giorno, lo sai?
Ma di media sui 10-1000 litri al giorno.
1000 litri al giorno, insomma, dai.
10 unità.
So, we are steaming some whey from the previous producer of cheese, which is and now we are waiting for the new blocks of ricotta to start floating.